Hi children, this is class 5, lesson 2, assignment 1. Today we already discussed about Mitralabham, Neeti Kathanana, second lesson, Mitralabham. We already discussed about this lesson. And which one you have to underline, the words all are, write each one 3 times. Nana. Each one 3 times you have to write. Which one is you have to underline, that words all are, we have to write 3 times. Now we will discuss about Arthalu Nana. Second lesson, meanings. First one, Kalugu, Randramu, Ashrayam, Chotu, Sakhyam, Sneham, Sadhu, Manchi, Vechi Chudatam, Edru Chudatam, Rivuna, Veganga, Dumiki, Genti, Mitrudu, Snehitudu. Again, I can recall it, Nana. First one, Kalugu means Randram. Ashrayam means Chotu. Sakyam means Sneham. Sadhu means Manchi. Vechi Chudatam means Eduru Chudatam. Rivuna, Veganga. Dumiki, Genti. Mitrudu, Snehitudu. This all are first lesson meanings, Nana. You have to learn and write each one 3 times. This one also you have to write each one 3 times. Okay. Underline words also write 3 times. Meanings also you have to write 3 times. This is your assignment 1, second lesson.